So how do you win 3 championships in a major sport in 4 years? We're going to find out here. David Essel, David Essel's Daily Video Boost, your exclusive online video community. Remember to take notes and do one thing today you'd rather not do. So I'm talking, of course, about the Golden State Warriors. And even if you're not a fan of sports, you got to listen to this little segment, okay? How do the Golden State Warriors win 3 championships in the last 4 years? They just won the other day. How do they pull it off? Well, as I listen to 2 of my favorite announcers, Mark Jackson and Jeff Van Gundy, I have to agree with them that, you know, the Golden State Warriors, if you don't follow basketball, are one of the highest scoring basketball teams ever. And so you would think, well, it was their offense that created, you know, all these opportunities to win 3 championships out of the last 4 years. But really, it was their teamwork on defense, if you ask me. They are the scrappiest defensive teams, one of the best defensive teams, I think, in the league, because of the way they cover for each other. Draymond Green is amazing, one of the players of how he covers when one of the other players are beat. They are just one. I love to see them play team defense. And in their team defense, it creates offensive opportunities, fast break points, amazing opportunities, but it begins with that teamwork. We saw LeBron James, and unfortunately, LeBron didn't have the whole team that he had at the end of the season going into the playoffs. He didn't have them for a couple years playing together like the Golden State Warriors had. The Golden State Warriors, their team defense is what creates the offense, which creates 3 out of 4 years of championships. I know in my business, how do we continue to grow every year? It's my team. I have 10 people that work with me. They're all incredible at what they do. And everyone together, when we come together doing what we do best, what each of those individual 10 people do best, it makes David Essel Enterprises Incorporated more successful. I totally realize that. I am so grateful to all the people that work with me and all their gifts and talents. I hope I tell them enough. But I really am truly grateful, because without the team behind me, I could not do what I'm doing right now. How about you? In business, do you need a stronger team? With your friendships, do you have a bunch of friends that are gossipers or addicts or alcoholics, whatever it might be that you need to let go of, so you can fill in those spaces with people that are more positive in nature? Like, you have to look at the people you hang out with. You know, one of my financial advisor friends told me that, you know, when we look at the top 7 people we hang out with, if we looked at their income, our income is probably an average of those people. So if you're hanging out with people with lower incomes, and I'm not saying that you need to dump people because they don't make as much money, I'm just saying we really need to focus on surrounding ourselves with people that make more money than we do to increase our chances of increasing income. Same with our bodies. If we hang out with people that smoke and drink and that are overweight and we want to change, we've got to bring some people into the fold that don't do those things, that are in great shape. Got it? Okay, you become who you hang out with. If you need help with this, let me know. You can respond directly to this email video, or you can contact me via talkdavid.com. We'll kick butt together. Have a great day.